has a WWE World Universal Championship.
Owens, though, Chris Jericho basically blew him off earlier tonight, despite the fact Kevin Owens told him all about his gifts.
And it looks like the roadblock, end of the line, exclusively on the WWE Network.
He's main evented the biggest shows. This is the one little thing that he has not done.
Ever held the United States Championship.
And this coming from a man who is a six-time world champion.
Yeah.
With the spear being thrown by Jericho, match continues.